Well, just a few short hours ago, two sides held dueling rallies at the Confederate Monument in downtown Winston-Salem. Both supporters and people who'd like to see the monument removed showed up to the monument on 4th Street. Supporters want it left where it is. Other folks would like it to be put anywhere else.
This statue represents racism. It represents the disinvestment in black communities that we see here in Winston-Salem. And there's 30 people that they're standing across the street that don't see that. And there's many, you know, there's more behind them, but there's more behind us.
I think it's a bad idea to move it because the only reason for moving it is totally based on ignorance of true history. Anybody who's done the research, true research, looked for the truth of that matter, knows that that war was not about slavery.
The Daughters of the Confederacy is the only group that can remove this statue. The city of Winston-Salem has threatened legal action against that group in order to see it removed. Despite concerns ahead of time, today's rallies remain peaceful. No arrests that we are aware of tonight.